With just 28 days of campaigning left before the midterm election, new poll numbers are out in a battleground race considered key to which party controls Congress. It's the race for the right to represent New Jersey's 11th congressional district. Chief political correspondent Michael Aaron will be moderating a debate between the candidates tomorrow, but he's with us tonight. Michael, how close is it?
Mary Alice, the race in the 11th is very close. In the Monmouth poll released today, Democrat Mikie Sherrill leads Republican Jay Weber by 4 points, 48% to 44%. We spoke to pollster Patrick Murray.
Mikie Sherrill has a statistically insignificant lead in everything that we've done. We've not seen anything move all that much since the summer. There hasn't been a lot of momentum one way or the other, or it's either counteracted that. The big thing about this district is that at its core, it's still a Republican district. That they prefer Republicans, they generally have a Republican sensibility. But two things, they like Mikie Sherrill better than they like Jay Weber. And even though they're Republicans, they're not really happy with a number of things that the Republicans have done, and they're not happy with some of the things that Donald Trump has done.
Murray asked respondents whether the Brett Kavanaugh confirmation fight affected their choice. 10% said it made them more likely to vote for Weber. 8% said it made them more likely to vote for Sherrill. 78% said it had not caused them to change their vote at all.
This is the third district we've polled now since that controversy broke a little over a week ago. And in all of these districts, and New Jersey's 11th is no different, is that it really isn't moving the needle. The vast majority of voters say they're not changing their mind because of this. And even those who say that they're going to change their mind really are partisan voters. They're Democrats or Republicans who were already kind of toying with knowing that they were going to vote for their party's nominee and just kind of this solidified for it.
Despite the slight preference for the Democrat Sherrill in the head-to-head against Weber, when asked which party they'd prefer to see control Congress, 45% of 11th District voters said the Republicans, 42% said the Democrats.
This is a Republican district. This is a district that, under any other circumstances, would prefer to vote by a Republican for a Republican, or would do so by large margins. But this is not normal circumstances. These are New Jersey Republicans who tend not to be happy with the way Trump has conducted himself. They tend not to be happy with the tax cuts plan, particularly the loss of the SALT deduction, which impacts this district much more than it probably impacts almost any other district in the country in a negative way. And those are the kinds of things that they kind of scratch their heads and say, which direction is my Republican Party going? Mikie Sherrill has presented herself as a kind of a solid candidate with a military background. We find that she has significantly positive, favorable ratings, more so than Jay Weber does. And, you know, put that little package together. And that's why, at least in the polling right now, she's able to overcome the underlying fundamental edge that you would think a Republican would have in this district.
So the race is still up for grabs. The candidates, Sherrill and Weber, will be here tomorrow night for a live debate, which I'll be moderating. You can watch it on air or online from 8 to 9:30.